secret on account of if an unfriendly foreign spy knew about it, he might try to do me bodily harm. Now, another favorite spy trick is to try and switch bags with me. They only try it on fellas they figure ain't too bright. It happens to the best of us once in a while. And sometimes they'll plant a good-looking lady spy in the seat next to the secret agent in the hope that he'll talk. But that's an old trick, and a smart agent always keeps his lip buttoned up and doesn't talk to... Well, howdy, ma'am. You're going to Paris too, eh? I'm Huckleberry Hound, the secret agent. I'm carrying a very important message to the ambassador in Turnip. Rutabaga. I'm very big in Washington, and naturally, they turned to me when they needed somebody to reach the ambassador with these top secrets. And I got them all right here in this little old case. If you'd care to peek in it, I'll... Lady spies are usually more friendly than that.
The Rutabaga Express, now leaving from track 13. All aboard for the spy special.
Hold that train. I'm coming aboard. Gangway.
Well, there goes another spy on the train.
I wonder how many will live through the trip.
I got it.
He got it, all right.
I got it, and it's mine.
Give to me that.